at the onset of diecutstickers.com, through partnerships and through us focusing on the relationship with our customers, is really how diecutstickers.com got its foundation established, that we were a partnership-minded company and that we were fully customer-centric.
As the general manager of diecutstickers.com, I'm responsible for the overall production, as well as I do sales and handle some of our larger accounts.
My role today has evolved into managing the legacy of this company, ensuring that this company has enough operating assets to handle the ever-growing and evolving demands of our customers, and then also to ensure that the staff has enough resources to be assured that when they come here, they are in a safe, well-managed, and competitive work environment. One of the special things that we have is a 4,500 square foot indoor wellness and community outreach facility. We have a 2,200 to 2,300 square foot indoor skateboard park, which is fully furnished. Everything is for free. Kids can come down, local community citizens can come down and use the park, as well as our staff can use the park. Reflecting back on the journey since spring of 2002, I would say at this point we've probably produced around 150 million labels and stickers.
Today we ship over a million stickers a month to customers all over the United States and worldwide, with over 10,000 customers. We proudly offer die-cut stickers, transfer stickers, vehicle graphics, window perf banners, wall graphics, pretty much anything that has an adhesive backing we can provide to the customer.
Every sticker matters. Our clients define us. What is in their best interest is in the best interest of our company.
When we were looking for a printer partner, we're looking for their product to be reliable, dependable, and have the highest quality output possible. We chose Epson because of their reputation in the print industry, and we've been using their products for several years.
One of the biggest challenges that we have at diecutstickers.com is meeting the demands of our growing customers while preserving the quality of the print.
We chose an Epson SureColor S8600 for its color gamut capabilities as well as its productivity. We were so blown away with the color output and the quality and productivity of the printer that we decided to swap out our entire fleet with Epson S80 printers.
When we were invited by our partner Epson to be the beta test facility for an advanced ink system for their new S80L, we were humbled but also very excited and really intrigued to understand what it would do for our throughput and increasing and improving our productivity.
First thing you notice about the S80L when you unbox it is the color. It's got this cool grayscale, kind of sleek look to it, and the massive ink reserve from the bulk ink system is huge.
With Epson's new S80L bulk ink system, it's really helped us to maximize our output and throughput in printing. Also, matched up with Epson's reputation for reliability and awesome print quality, we're now able to print over 12 hours a day with confidence.
Downtime has gone completely away, comparatively speaking, on ink, and productivity is going through the roof with this machine. Speed, color, quality, everything.
Our ink costs, our downtime have dramatically been reduced with this bulk ink system. So having the bulk ink system and the Epson SureColor S8600L really guarantees that we will be able to grow with the growth of our customers.
S80L's ink system is real simple and easy to use. Slide the tray out, pull out the old bag, throw it away, get your new bag, throw it in there. There's two pins for alignment, throw it back together.
One of the added bonuses with the Epson SureColor S8600L is the minimized waste in regards to the ink bags. Part of our mission statement here at diecutstickers.com is minimizing our own footprint in our local community and in our local landfills. With the introduction of the S80L into our fleet of Epson digital printers, we have quickly realized that not only is our productivity been increased, but we have also been able to minimize our running costs.
With the S80L, the image quality is through the roof. It's the only way to describe it. We actually don't run it at full blast because we don't need to. You can print same day, pull the print off that morning, give it just a couple hours to dry max, and throw it right on the laminator, and you can have a product out by the end of the day, even if a customer ordered it that morning.
What this means for us is we can print more stickers faster for our customers to keep pace with their growing demands and also remain competitive in our price points.